This is a simple trick. 94 squared. 9 squared is 81. 4 squared is 16. 9 times 4 is 36. 36 times 2 is 72. Now we are going to add this together. We have, and that's our answer. Number 2, 7 squared is 49. 1 squared is 1. Make it a 2-digit number. Whenever you have any answer as a 1-digit, make it a 2-digit by writing 0 before the number. 7 times 1 is 7. 7 times 2 is 14. Now we are adding together. You have 1, 4, 10, 5. And that's our answer. So using this method, solve for this. Thanks for watching.